The Chabazing of Busoga Kingdom, William Gablana Diope IV, has paid a visit to the Bunyoro Kitara Kingdom ahead of the royal wedding. The Bunyoro and Busoga Kingdoms have always had strong ties for over 100 years. His Royal Highness, William Gablana Diope IV, thanked the King and the people of Bunyoro for welcoming him to their land.
We've been a family a long time. The second one is officially sick for more blessings since our culture is more or less the same confused. Our culture demands from your culture. Therefore, we come to seek for blessings from you.
The Chabazinga has officially invited the people of Bunyoro to his royal wedding, slated for 18th November.
He wants to be here from anywhere, maybe in the media, but as parents, respect you and come back home and inform you.
On his part, the Bunyoro Kitara Kingdom Prime Minister Andrew Byakutaga welcomed the Chabazinga to Bunyoro and reiterated the need for him to visit his grandparents.
On behalf of the Bunyoro Kingdom, I'd like to extend our sincere gratitude to you for always sending us Right Honorable Rebecca Kadaga, who has been very consistent in attending our anniversary here in Moima. We are very grateful for her unwavering support and love for her assistance.
Byakutaga revealed that the kingdom moved a resolution to develop all the historical places of King Chwa II Kabalega. He has requested for the collaboration between the two kingdoms to develop Mpomude in Busoga, where the late king died from.
Therefore, we are requesting at an appropriate time, together with the administration, to develop this site and identify other areas of collaboration to galvanize our relationship.
The King of Bunyoro, His Royal Highness, Dr. Gafa Usaiguru, has given the Chabazinga 9 cows as a gift worth 27 million shillings. Charles Ochaka Nyabongo, a Bunyoro Kitara Kingdom Prince, thanked the Chabazinga for tracing his roots and seeking marriage blessings from his grandparents.
So the King of Busoga came purposely to seek for blessings from his ancestors who are represented by King Solomon the Gafa Usaiguru. Very symbolic, we have had a very good history between the Bunyoro Kitara Kingdom and the dating so many years actually. We've had so good relationship with the kingdom of, and they originated here.
He has welcomed one of his royal grandchildren to visit, who has visited Bunyoro for blessings for his marriage coming in the next 2 weeks. So it's a good arrangement.
The Chabazinga moved with a delegation that included the Minister of Culture, among others. Report compiled by Godfrey Muhumuza for the news.